if that be Gollum.
If I wanted to. Thank you.
With all the talk about us merging camps with Nurin, there's no way there's gonna be enough room to go around.
Many thanks, Ranger.
Open for that. What? It's the talk!
Can you hear that?
Get him! Overwhelm him!
Disarm him!
Yeah.
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Wait! I see the ranger!
I smell something!
Keep him off balance!
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril.
Ah!
Gaemook's slaves finally escaped. If that was more...
Their first attempt would have been met
with...
Get behind him!
I don't want to get my head chopped off!
Watch him!
Since it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Do not hesitate. Run to freedom.
Now is our best chance.
We're free!
Don't stop!
Your creature's path is fraught with danger. The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
Perhaps that pain
is escaping.
Hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here. Creature lurks around here somewhere.
You could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask about the dream. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
Think of myself!
two soft-skins that my pet Growl could rip off your Growl's jawbone.
I bet you three that he couldn't.
A laborer told the slaver who was too tired to work.
I hope the slaver cut out his tongue. This is your aim.
Please, I must go back and rescue my friends. They worked so hard that they could barely stand.
Thank you, Major.
Go out hunting and come back with nothing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Taste my blade!
House unknown to me. Is this my inheritance?
Ranger! Kill him!
He's in jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well, then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Thallus never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
Like a good fight. Maybe we'll...
Someone's sneaking about.
You pathetic worm!
Nothing here. Must have been hearing things.
I know the orcs are terrified of me. If anything can frighten them, I want no part of that.
You like?
Demon!
The stars have aligned! They show me your fate! It is... ghastly!
The dwindle of blood!
You disgust me!
If that tiny creature's out there, I bet it's hiding in this grass.
That stuff needs to die.
Ain't too much coal for us left. We'll burn a cut and rest soon enough.
Sneaking around.
Many thanks, Ranger.
I thought I heard something.
You've got to save us!
Fear!
Push him down!
So soon I took his head off!
So which is better for torturing? A hot iron or a hammer?
Are you really here to save us all? Don't give up.
Wasn't he just hung up, getting pecked at by Cobain?
I saw you break that tool.
Pretty funny. More funny when I break your arms.
Finally, I'm free.
All of our enemies are
weak. If you break on head to us,
we'll just make you
never retreat. Never surrender until every one of them is dead or enslaved.
All that pain over a stupid... fucking shovel. I thought I knew cruelty before these Uruk came. Now I really know. No!
Years from now, we'll be the talk of legend, because we're the beginning of...
This tower, the elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
Call themselves captains. I can barely figure out what's the difference.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock. Nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
There's been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gilgala die on the slopes of Oladruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
I am in your debt.
Fire on him! All at once!
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work with these Urukai.
Tyst, steal!
The slaves run off!
Get behind him!
is up!
Whatever he was, he doesn't dare face me.
No mercy for you pink skins! If you scare the pink skins enough, they all funnel together. I'm a good mass killer. Better could kill five of them with one swing of an axe. Someone's gotta go get it back! Cut it off!